Yo, what's up guys, S-Future here. In this video we are reacting to Maybe by Machine Gun Kelly featuring Bring Me the Horizon. I'm so excited to get into this. I've been putting off this reaction for so, not putting it off, I've been trying to get to reacting to this for so long. It's been out for a while, and I was so stoked when I heard about this song coming out, because I love Bring Me the Horizon, and I used to love MGK a lot. I still listen to his music from time to time, but I used to be a really big Machine Gun Kelly fan, just not lately. I've been excited for this, I've been busy, haven't been able to sit in front of the computer and react to it. But we're finally here. It's number 18 on trending for music. This is the official music video, so it's kind of a good thing that I waited to react to it, because it would have just been a official audio, but now I get to react to a video, so that's good. I'm excited to see how this is going to sound. Obviously, it's going to be like a punk thing, because MGK is doing this whole pop punk thing, and I wonder if Ollie is going to do, like, if he's going to, you know, go into his metal bag, or if he's going to try and go from his scene in the Ammo album. Like, I don't know if he's going to try and do an Ammo sound, which I feel like is probably the best thing to do if you're trying to go into this pop punk song. So we'll probably get some Ammo vibes from Ollie, but other than that, guys, I don't know what to expect. This video looks like it's high production. I'm excited to get into this, guys. If you guys want to check out the gaming channel down in the description, I make gaming videos on a separate channel with my friends and my girlfriend. It's a fun time on there, so if you guys want to see some gaming content from me, go check out the channel. As well as the Discord server. Discord server link is down in the description. If you guys want to join the community, the Discord server is down there as well. Other than that, guys, this is Maybe by Machine Gun Kelly featuring Bring Me the Horizon. Let's get into it. Ooh, this looks good.
Two, three, five.
Okay. I didn't need to see Travis's nipples right there. That was not necessary. Why do we need a nipple shot? Why?
Maybe if I had something to say. Butterfly effect from the last 3 days now. Maybe if I had something to save. I used to have a soul until I threw it away. There are shadows on the wall, wish I would've ran. Yeah. Gotta get away, I hope you understand. I try to hide my face like a wanted man. Yeah. Maybe I'll be gone before you count to ten.
I
made up my
mind this evening. I love this.
I'm taking the last. Drink while my conscience eats me. I'm taking the last. I'm ready to let you go.
I like this riff.
Maybe if we went another way, I wouldn't be regretting the decisions that I made. I don't want to spend another day looking for somebody that I know I can replace. My is for you, don't miss me. Put me out my misery. Think my heart is history. I think I'm broken, nothing can fix me.
Why do they fit well together? Like, what the hell? I wonder if Ollie's gonna scream at the end of this. Cause it's not a metal song, but what if Ollie screamed at the end of this? Like, that'd be so cool. This part right here has, like, take us to my downfall vibes.
Made up my mind this evening. I'm taking the last. Drink while my conscience eats me. I'm taking the last. I'm ready to let you go.
So good. Wow. Alright guys, that was Maybe by Machine Gun Kelly featuring Bring Me the Horizon. That was fucking awesome. Like, that just had such 2000s vibes from it. It was so good. Ollie kind of screamed there. He kind of had that scream sing that he's very known for doing. That was very cool. Video was such high production. Like, it was awesome. I loved, like, the camera quality was so good. The music was good. Like there was that one part where it's like, dun, 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 dun. It reminds me of a song from Tickets for My Downfall. I don't remember what song, but it's very familiar. I think it reminds me of Misery Business. No, the cover he did of Misery Business. Ow. God doesn't feel so good, 'cause I've got a world what I'm now, and if you could, then you know you would. I'm ready to let you go, I'm ready to let you go, I'm ready to let you go, this time is the last, this time is... I'm not sure, but anyway, yeah, that was cool. I don't really know what to say. It was good. I really like the riff that came back to two or three times, and Ollie did good. Their voices went well together. I liked how, like, on Ollie's verse, you know, Kells came in and kind of said a couple lines here and there, and then their voices fit well together. They did good. Okay, that was awesome. Let me know what you guys think about the song. I thought it was amazing. It's like Kells has collabed with so many artists and so many bands, like, throughout his career. And, like, it is insane how much reach he has with different genres. Like, he can go from doing... to doing a song with some, like, big rapper to some metal vocalist. It's like, it's the diversity between, like, collaborations is awesome. If you guys want to see me react to any more of this album, I know MGK came out with an album called Mainstream Sellout. I have not listened to any of it because I want to react to it, but let me know what songs you guys want me to react to. I'm not just going to go react to stuff without you guys not letting me know what to react to. I definitely want to react to the song I did with Black Bear. So yeah, let me know what you guys would like to see from MGK's new album. I'll react to any of them. Yeah, thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you all in the future. This time is the last. Maybe. We were built to fall apart. But I can't feel you. And it's too late now, there's no point screaming. Take your grace, no, fuck your face.